live here? This seems like a cool place to visit. Ay chinga. See, my dad just told me he can't leave me alone, and yet now my aunt leaves me alone. Yeah, that makes sense. Can anyone see the steam coming out of it? Just more and more interesting sights, right? This was one of the less interesting places I visited. Okay, I don't think you can see them, but there are swarms of bees. Attracted by sweet smells. Did all this so my brother could get some candy from Mexico? Understand this. When you were in Los Angeles, you were a downer. Then you tried new things. Karaoke, selfies, roller coasters, friends. That was life-changing. But there are going to be other life-changing events in days to come. So, just don't let it get to your head. Head for the future you want. What I want? Adventures to go on, stories to tell, friends to stay with. Guess what, everyone? I just found out that my Uncle Jorge has his birthday today. My dad and I are getting him a cake. In this mall. Wish us luck. I smell chicken. And more grease. Zootopia.
we went home.
Not my kind of theater, as I've expressed before. I think he likes to dance a little.
Rock on!
They're very slow. I'm stuck here waiting for a taxi because these guys are too lazy to walk. So light 'em up, light 'em up, light 'em up, on fire. Yeah, that's my best pastime.
Aside from listening to the song itself.
Well, that only took us 14 damn minutes. And it's not even a taxi.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Ay, chinga. Man, it's huge! So's the crowd. Try and looking for me on TV.
Finally, I can have a seat and rest. Again.
Gracias. I think this is going to be one interesting night.
That's new.
It's coming.